In the corner is Voracek. Final seconds, Voracek. Puts it back in front. A jam play. Ben Reeves, the only chance for Gostisbehere. Scotiabank Arena.
I'm not sure this is how it was drawn up, Gord, how you defend the two-goal lead. You give up one, and it's chaos in front of JVR with one chance. It's Gostisbehere late, and Anderson is going to have to find the puck off his blocker. Oh, and a right pad stop right at the buzzer, and the Leafs hang on for a 7-6 win.
Back and forth they went. The Leafs are now within two of the Boston Bruins for second place in the Atlantic Division. Jake Muzzin with two. Auston Matthews with two. What a night.